What's up, guys? Count Snake is back at you again today. Recently, Hot Wheels just put out a brand new wave of Peanuts. That's right, Peanut Hot Wheels. You know, Charlie Brown, Snoopy, those guys, the Peanuts gang. I don't do a whole lot of reviews on the Peanuts gang. I do have some toys that I'm way overdue of showing you guys, which will come. But anyway, let's take a look at the brand new, the Peanuts gang Hot Wheel cars. That's right, a brand new line.
So here they are, guys, the brand new wave of Hot Wheels Peanuts cars. There are six in the wave. As you can see, they have the comic strips that come from the Sunday morning newspaper that we used to get back in the day. But let's start off with the first one. Number one, Altered Ego. That's right, with Joe Cool hanging out on the side over there of this dragster, I guess. I don't know. I'm not a car connoisseur, so I think that Joe Cool would definitely like to have this. As you can see on the card art, you have Sally, that's right, hanging out with Joe Cool himself next to his doghouse. And next up, that's right, we have the purple passion car with Lucy Van Pelt. That says Lucy, what does it say? Lucy for class president on the side there. And then of course you have on the top of the car. There you have it. Lucy on the hood of this car. Not too bad. It's got a metal base to it on this one. And then on the card art, you can see right there, it says Lucy Van Pelt, flawless advice with Mr. Snoopy not caring at all. And next up you have Sally's car, right? How's that say? Quambi? Ombi, some weird pink car with Sally on it. Looks like a bubblegum car to me. It's like bubblegum. The car goes around and gives away bubblegum. Maybe I have no idea. With flowers. And it says right there on the top, Sally. On the card art, you have Sally hanging out with Mr. Snoopy and Woodstock. All right, next up, you have, oh, the next car called the Circle Tracker. It looks like a race car to me. It has the blanket that Linus likes to hold for his entire life, right, on the side of the car, which is really cool. And you have Linus on the hood of the car, which is great. And the bottom of it is a black plastic. On the card art, you have Linus hanging out with Mr. Snoopy and Woodstock. And of course, next up, the fifth car. I guess we have the Chicane. Is that Chicane? I have no idea what the hell it is. Looks like another race car. Very weird car. It says, oh please, right over there. But on the front of the car, you can see there's not much detail to it. No picture of any of the Peanuts characters, except for on the top there. Who could that be, guys? Franklin Armstrong gets his own car. That's right, he says, oh please, right there. He's in line behind Snoopy with Linus and Lucy, obviously, right there. All right, and last up in this set, this is the Bone Shaker, folks. Very, very cool, sleek, but hot rod, I guess. Got a little thing, zero on the side there. That is obviously Chuck Charlie Brown hanging out there on the ground. Looks like he's been defeated, but the front of the car looks really awesome. Great hot rod to have. I can see Chuck Charlie Brown riding around this damn car. There we have, Lucy fooling Charlie Brown again, where he eats complete crap and falls on his back or his head. And then he says, there, right there, Linus, there you go, with his evil sister. Now, on the back of these cars, each one of them is the same. All the backs are the same. It shows off all six cars. It says Hot Wheels there. Peanuts, collect them all, right? I don't really collect a whole lot of Peanuts cars, guys. You guys know that. I haven't done a Hot Wheel review in a long time. Hope you enjoyed this video. I will be doing more Peanuts videos very, very soon. I've got, oh gosh, I want to say about four or five videos to do. To show you guys something really, really cool, some really cool stuff that was done back in the 70s and the 80s. And I hope you guys can find these in your stores because they're a little difficult to find. I think you only can find them at Kroger stores, if I'm correct. Check it out, guys. Go online and find them if you can't find your stores. Go on eBay, you can get them for 12 bucks or more. They're not very expensive. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below what you think of these cars, and I'll see you guys very soon. Have a great day, and don't stop collecting!